Yes, sir.
Would you support a bill that would refund tax dollars paid to business owners who are paying a tax that is now and found unconstitutional by the state's first law?
It would depend on the circumstances. I have my Secretary of Revenue here, and the longstanding practice has always been that we do that for taxes paid under protest and not otherwise. I would be very reluctant to expand that beyond those taxes that have been paid under protest. Otherwise, I don't know where that might end. Madam Secretary, was that a good answer?